Let us go through different types of roof tiles based on the materials used in its manufacturing process. First one is terracotta roof tile. This is a terracotta roof tile. This is a natural material made by firing the clay at a higher temperature till it attains a red color. These are the oldest traditional type of roof tile and are widely used in different parts of the world. Second one is concrete roof tile. Concrete roof tiles are available in varied colors with their thickness ranging from 5 mm to 10 mm. They are durable and they can sustain all types of weather conditions. When compared to terracotta and ceramic roof tiles, concrete roof tiles are tough and more durable. Okay, but they are slightly costlier than these types of roof tiles. Third one is solar roof tile. This is a solar roof tile. These roof tiles act as a solar panel to recharge the built-in power wall batteries. They are two-in-one type of solar tiles. They cover your roof also, and in the same time, they charge your batteries. Okay. Fourth one is ceramic roof tile. These are the most popular roof tiles used from the olden times. They are also made of clay as similar to the terracotta roof tiles. But the difference is they are fired at the higher temperature so that they get a shiny top surface. That is called vitrification. Okay. They maintain a cool inner temperature as they are made of natural clay materials. Fifth one is polycarbonate roof tiles. They are thermoplastic polymers containing carbonate groups in the composition. Polycarbonate roof tiles are strong and tough when compared to plastic roof tiles. They can be manufactured as a transparent. This is a transparent one. This one is a semi-transparent. And just see, this is opaque. Just by adding suitable chemicals and colors, you can mold them in a required shapes and colors. Okay, and having different transparency. Sixth one is metal roof tile. These are actually seamless roofing sheets. Okay, this is a roofing sheet. Seamless roofing sheets, but having a look of a roof tile. They are coated with a different color and they are available in different dimensions. Okay. Seventh one is plastic roof tile. These are manufactured by recycled plastic waste. Okay. They are lighter in weight and are available in different colored patterns. Eighth one is FRP roof tiles. FRP means fiber reinforced plastic. Okay. Nowadays, these types of materials are gaining its popularity in building constructions because there are some added advantages. They can be molded in any design and patterns, and they can be injected with any types of colors. Okay. So they look far better and they have royal look when compared to different types of tiles. Ninth one is composite roof tile. These composite roof tiles are made of two or more materials sandwiched by applying pressure over them. Okay. Different types of plant fibers or synthetic fibers are used as a reinforcement material while manufacturing such types of roof tiles. 10th one is rubber roof tile. They are often known as rubber shingles or slates having a flat surface. Rubber sealant is used to fix them over the roof tile. Okay, this is a rubber roof tile. 11th one is handmade clay roof tile. These are also manufactured by using clay, but they are made in a hand molds and locally they are fired. They are not shiny and are not durable when compared to ceramic and terracotta roof tiles. Okay. 12th one is acrylic roof tile. They are made of acrylic resins with suitable fillers and colors. The transparent roof tile made of acrylic material is good to ventilate your room with needed sunlight. Okay, just see here. If you are living in a roof house, you can use these acrylic roof tiles for sunlight instead of square glass piece. Okay, to create a waterproof room with a better look. 13th one is stone roof tile. The slate stone is used to cover the roof tile, which is cut in standard thickness and size. They are more heavier, and nowadays such type of stone roof tiles are becoming obsolete. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye bye friends.